Your soft whispers beneath Earth tingle.
Fire!
A moment of your time. I've a walking to slaughter the malcontents.
Like you roams the land, but they are just the first of many.
As we improve. You
My bride has arrived, Exile. I hope you brought the wedding gift.
Thank you. Many an artist of his.
You are a welcome sight. The ancestors watch over. Tala Moana, it is time. And hurry. I was right to play Karui or not. It has come time to offer you a war. Tala Moana, warrior.
Happy to share my hard-earned wit. Fancy a fight, do you? You there. Let me bend your ear for a moment. Into the fray. Let's see you knock me on my ass. Mind your footwork, exile. At your service.
So there you are.
Good to see you inside. They walked out. The dead do not love the living, and the living cannot love the dead. People fear what they do not understand. I understand, Clarissa. I am not frightened of her. I am frightened for her.
Welcome. A fool tries to turn lead to gold, but a deft hand takes it by force.
Good to see you still soldiering. Don't do anything I would.
Dirge Darktongue is the insidious. If we are to see the Duel, a mother's keen heart, in the Marrakesh Desert, it is not something I did. Dirge Darktongue.
Sarn is changing, and so are we who live here. There, there, Tolman.
If Sarn wasn't mad enough, now we've got some whip. Grigor left without a signal, needing my eclectic. Quite the pretty pair, aren't they? Yeah, it's pretty bloody disturbing. That girl was once the sweetest lass I could name. Nowadays she's barking as batshite over that living corpse of hers. All it would take is a quick hard bash with a rock, and Tolman would no longer be a problem. Tempting, don't you think? Bring me back something nice, huh?